Today's lecture is for PMTTI Batch 5 Damdam Branch. Paper 3, Unit 3, Managing Preschool Program and topic Child Rights Education, page 23-24. Last class, we have discussed on the articles on rights of the child recommended by United Nations Convention. As a signatory to this convention, Indian government has adopted a national policy for children in the year 1974. The objectives are relevant to school education. They are like, number one, nutritive program in school, such as midday meal. Number two, free and compulsory education to all children up to age 14. Number three, provide other forms of education to children, such as industrial training. Number 5. Promote health education, art education, cultural activities in school so that more and more children participate. Protect children from neglect, abuse, cruelty and exploitation. Create educational facilities to meet the needs of the children and grow their interest. There are physically challenged and mentally retarded children too. To meet their needs, school authority must promote special program. This much for today. Go through the book. Thank you.